Hello YouTubers, my name is Drago Levadnic, and in this video I will show you some description of remainders raised to the power of 12. First, what we have to do is to see the prime factors of number 12. These are the factors. And we could switch to the formula right here. We could turn it on the other side to see the prime number. So, first, what have I done is I saw this, that there is a number 4, one of the factor. 1 raised to the power of any number is. And if we find the, if we want to find the remainder of any number, we will get the result number 1. But here is the first test: raise the numbers to the power of 6, and later raise the number of the power of 12. Next one is the number 7, prime number. And first, what have I taken into consideration is the number 6. According to this formula right here, sorry, there is just only one mistake right here. But this number has been factored, and 1 raised to any power is equal to number 1. This remainder. And the third test is for the number 13, right here. This is the matter because some of these numbers cannot be multiplied by itself and raised to the power of 12. So, first test is that we have 2 remainders according to this formula. This stands for the prime number, and in the next step we will get just this number. This is the one of the steps for attempting to disprove a Bell conjecture. So, thanks for watching and see you in next video.